welcome to ACC Updates India. Today we are going to see the December 2020 remote session computer-based exam timetable. The ACCA has announced that in India, the December 2020 exam will going to be a remote session computer-based exam. Due to the effect of COVID-19, the central-based exams for December 2020 are also cancelled. So let us see the timetable for December 2020 remote session computer-based exam. So the applied skills exams will be available across exam week 1 and week 2. First of all, the December 2020 remote session computer-based exams are divided into 2 weeks, week 1 and week 2. In week 1, there are going to be only strategic professional exams and applied skills exams, and in week 2 there are going to be applied skill exams only. The strategic professional exams will only be available in week 1. Some exam variants will not be available to take remotely. If variant does not appear on the timetable, it means the exam is not available. So some limited number of exams are to be allowed to taken from remote session for December 2020. The exams that are not available in the timetable will not be available for remote based. So let us see which exams are available in week 1. The week 1 will start from the 7th of December 2020, that is on Monday. On Monday there are going to be exams, that is audit and assurance, advanced audit and assurance, advanced tax. The week 1 will be from 7th of December till the 11th of December. In the timetable that you can see, that 8th December there are going to be many exams, that from India we will see the taxation exam is there and FM exam is also there. On 9th of December there are going to be performance management exam and advanced performance management exam. In December 10 there are financial reporting and SBR. On 11th of December there is FM exam and advanced FM exam. So this is all what the timetable for the week 1 for December 2020 remote session computer based exam. Next, let us see what are the timetables in week 2. The week 2 timetable starts from 14th of December, that is from Monday, till 18th of December, that is till Friday. On Monday there is going to be audit and assurance exam. On 15th of December there is going to be UK taxation exam. On 16th of December there is going to be a performance management exam. On 17th there is financial reporting, and on 18th there is financial management. This is all for the timetable of week 2 for December 2020 remote session computer based exam. Next, we are offering to our students the ACCA books on the PDF, include study text, exam kit, revision notes. All are at the rate lowest cost. Taking into consideration the COVID-19 pandemic and the situation in the market, the students are facing difficulties in getting the books from online or from the stores. So we are offering the students to get their study material at the rate lowest cost. We are helping our students in this COVID-19 pandemic to get their study materials as early as possible and at easiest as possible. What you need to do is just to place an order by mailing us on our email ID accupdatesindia@gmail.com. This is our step towards helping the students in this COVID pandemic. So, without waiting, place your order now. Also, we recommend you to refer to our previous videos on the ACCA remote exams, which includes an introduction to ACCA remote exam. A detailed information about ACCA remote exam is in this video. Next is ACCA remote exams, important FAQs asked by the ACCA students. This is one of the best ACCA remote exam video on our channel, crossed almost 700 views. We are also coming with the second part on the FAQs on ACCA remote exams soon. To watch the video, subscribe to our channel now. The next is computer requirements for the ACCA remote exams, one of the best video on our channel of relating to ACCA remote exams. The next is a full booking process of ACCA remote exams for applied skills and professional levels is also available on our channel. Please do refer to this video before booking your remote exams. So this is what all for the day. Thank you.